All right, so real quick update on the DIY RV plumbing project. Going well, just ran the first water test. And with the exception of having to replace the hot water hose on the hot water heater, everything seems to be holding up really well. So that's good for the first time under water pressure, and we'll see where it goes from here.